What's going on YouTube? This your boy Brent coming through with fireworks, fishing, and barbecue. Starting this channel, you know, getting it all together, getting it all right. Want you guys to be able to be entertained. I'm doing this every week. We're gonna be dropping a video. Hit the subscribe button, turn that bell notification on so that you can get updates when we do drop new videos. All right, so I know you love fishing, I know you love fireworks, and I know you love barbecue. That's why you're here. So we're gonna give you a variety of fishing shows, firework displays, different knowledge on fireworks and barbecue, how to season, different setups you can get to make your 4th of July the best celebration ever, birthday parties, whatever. But we're doing it all right here at Fishing, Fireworks, and Barbecue. Yeah, so now, look, we made it to the destination. This is where we be getting our fireworks from. Uncle Sam's, right here, located in a good old Hammond, Indiana, right on the border of Illinois and Indiana. Great fireworks store to go to. Let's go inside and see what they got. This is my boy right here, Uncle Sam's Fireworks. The sponsors, the ones who do it all, who make it happen, make the boom go off in the sky. You know it. Oh yeah, man, they got tons of stuff in here, man. It's always the walk through the fireworks store that gets us all. Like, you just want to take everything with you. Today though, I think we're gonna be messing around with some of this stuff right here. Ooh-wee. Got Roman candles, firecrackers. So it's either Echo in the Ear, 5-inch shells, 5-6 maximum load canisters, or donut shells, 6-inch canisters. These are 1-inch bigger. 1-inch bigger. I think we're gonna go with 5. And then go up from there. So yeah, I think we made some choices. We got some of the stuff that we need and that we want. Still here right now, walking through Uncle Sam's. Yeah, they got everything you could think of and at good prices too. So if you local, or if you see this and you local, probably one of the best spots to stop at to, you know what I'm saying, get your bounty together. Met some other pyrotechnics in the house, you know what I'm saying?
Pyropaxter, check me out.
Pyropaxter on YouTube, check him out. Hey, how you spell that?
Pyro, P-Y-R-O underscore P-A-C-S-T-E-R. Pyro Paxter.
You heard him
check
right.
Me out.
Pyro Paxter, check that man out. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Let's get really lit.
By me, Dynamite Dan at Uncle Sam's. It is me, Dynamite Dan, here at Uncle Sam's Fireworks. Check out my brand, Devil's Dynamite Fireworks. This is the good shit, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get really lit.
So we got Fall Fancy.
This is your chain.
Okay. Bang City. Echo in the Ear. And Hell's Graveyard. See what it do. If you haven't gotten a chance, go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you can be tuned in for Fishing, Fireworks, and Barbecue. We do this all the time just for you guys who love what we love, which is fishing, which is fireworks, and barbecue. Fireworks is always first. Just know we got it.
Today, visit www.shoecarnival.com for more details.
Want to see the cartel shells?
Let's go check out the cartel shells. Why not? Let's go check out these cartel shells.
Well, you know what? First, I got this Roman candle I designed a few years back.
Word.
Hell Flamethrowers 670. A lot of companies copied off me.
Word.
But you know what? I had to upgrade on their ass.
Let's do this.
688 shots.
Hell's Uzi.
And over here, we got the real big boy stuff here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, these are heavy.
The cartel shells. I like that. And Devil's Dynamite. Coming straight from Dan the Man.
Yep, I designed these personally.
Oh, heavy. Yeah. Oh,
extremely
yeah.
Heavy.
Heavy duty work. All the way through. I'm leaving. I got the goods. Yeah. Now it's time to go make our neighbors angry. Oh, boy. We got away with them. Fireworks, fishing, and barbecue. Oh, we got Echo in the Ear. 5-inch, 6 maximum load canister shells with the fiberglass tube. We got Bang City. The 10 shot. We got Fall Fancy, the 36 shot. And then Hell's Graveyard, the 16 shots. So we got a total of 62 shots out of our cakes. And we got another 6 shots, giving us a total of 68 shots tonight. Let's see how much noise we can make. All right, so I couldn't just do one firework shop. I had to go to Crazy Kaplan's. I had to go there and get me a little bit of something from here. I grabbed like a couple bags of stuff, you know, cause they treat me right. I had to come here, they treat me right. So we had to get some fountains. We wouldn't be right if we didn't get no fountains. We need some groundwork. So we got laser lights. This is all from Crazy Kaplan's. I got a whole Pikachu, Crazy, by miraclefireworks.net from Crazy Kaplan's. Yeah, crazy. This is another one, Crazy Fountain. It's called Hugs and Kisses, X's and O's.
Oh,
some of the best ones they said they got, so we want to see what this thing is giving.
Yeah.
So now we got this random toss in that was like Captain America, Eagle Life, whatever. I don't know. But it like looks super like entertaining to be a fountain. Tell you that. Super design on the fountain. Super design. So we have reached nightfall. It's nightfall. We're in the parking lot, whole parking lot here. We're getting ready to light the Bang City. Yeah, middle of the night. Waited for the nightfall to come. It's nighttime, and we get ready to do it. So let's go. Here we go. Let's go. Let's do it. Too hard to light. It's too much wind. All right, we're getting ready to get to it.
Getting ready for the big bang.
The tube has come out.
Boom.
The echo in the ear. The big kaboom. The big kabooyah. Yeah, once it goes off, yeah. Yep. Echo in the ear. Hey. This is where you run like you ain't never ran before. Ah!
Hey, we gotta put Pikachu up there. We gotta see what Pikachu about.
What?
Cute rotating fountain. Let's see what you got,
Pika,
Pikachu.
Pika.
Hey, spin it around. Wait, no, hold the bottom and let it spin. Yeah. It spins. It spins. There's a fuse.
All right, fuck yeah. I ain't even mad at that.
Holy shit, this is the first time I've ever seen a Pika Pika, so I'm gonna Pika my ass back.
Spin!
As you can see, this firework is pretty lit, but I wouldn't recommend doing this under any trees or any dry grass because it's going to be on fire.
That definitely started a motherfucking fire real quick.
Gotta do the next one. It's called Laser Lights. They said it's a pretty high fountain. Gotta check it out and see what it looks like. Yeah, Laser Lights by Pyro Predator.
So if you want to meet.
Oh yeah. Gotta light that thing. Let's see. When in doubt, use the joint. Pretty cool. Let's see.
Yeah.
Weirdest little firework. Like, it's almost like a, it's heavy too. It's like, it's got some weight to it. It's like a little figurine. Like, if I set it down on the ground, light it. So I'm assuming that this thing has to even light it.
That's what I was, is it leaking?
No. But it'd have to lean up.
I think it goes like that.
That's why I think so.
So, should I worry about lighting that?
Just light the top. That's what I'm saying. No, light the top one. That's what I'm thinking you're supposed to do is light the top. If it's not right, we'll come back and light the bottom. Look, no, just trust me. So, I don't know what the fuck it's supposed to do.
I don't think you're supposed to light the top, B.
Yeah, I think it was.
Oh, shit. That's a flare. So that might be a lot.
I don't see it doing anything different.
Back up, dude, before it blows up.
And you don't know what it does.
Oh, shit. How far are the Eagles
just? I'm scared because I know what it does. He's spraying it out of his mouth. That's from behind. Okay. It was weak! That little
that shit on YouTube because yeah, it was
fucking stupid. That was weak. What was that?
See, I'm telling you.
What was that?
That's a motherfucking blunt, B.
No, no, that one was not what we expected at all. Pikachu had way more on that than that. Like, Pikachu definitely the winner of the fountains right now compared to that, what we just saw. Okay, well, this is a fountain that they said was pretty good.
The last fountain.
And that we should come back for and get more of because they won't have any because they're so good. It's so impressive. So we're going to see how impressive Hugs and Kisses is. Let's see how well this one does. This one is Echo in Your Ear.
Red wave with a white strobe.
Let's see what he got. Okay, so my man suggested this. This is a good toss-in from my Uncle Sam's. Like I said, the sponsor,
yeah,
Hell's
man.
Graveyard. This is Devil's Dynamite Fireworks. Dan the Man from Uncle Sam USA. That's his brand, Hell's Graveyard. Let's see what he got. This is a Fancy Fall Fancy. I said Fancy Fall. It's 36 shots. Max Bears. Let's see what they got. Let's do it. And as we wrap up this first episode of Fireworks Fishing and Barbecue, we've had fun in the sun and in the nighttime, sending it up, lighting up the night sky, and potentially pissing off our neighbors. But hey, that's what it's all about. We gotta enjoy it, right? Until next time, keep fishing, keep blowing things up. You got it. You got something to say to fishing fireworks?
Man, we got
fireworks fishing and what you got to say?
Let no. Three more, blow up, and that's all we got. We out here, man. We do what we want.
just couldn't avoid it. Couldn't avoid him. Look at him. Look at it. We just so happened to get him here, eh?